Here we have water out there to the right. That is the Back Creek system that's going to be running into the main lake. I'm at the shallow end of it right now. I don't see jack squat out there, and I see a bunch of leaves. I don't see nothing busting no water. Looks like a miserable place to try to cast a lure. You'd be hung in leaves the whole time. Let's ride on down to where it clears up. Lots of people out in boats today. I hate people, but that's part of it. Got a dude chilling out on the bank. That ain't good. Matter of fact, I might know that dude. I believe that's Billy Claybo. That's Panfish Bill! Is that Panfish Bill?
Yes, it is.
Here we have Panfish Bill. Look who I find on the river. Check out Panfish Bill on YouTube. Is that how you say it?
Yeah, yeah.
He's the one that got me into YouTube and myself. So what's going on in here, Panfish Bill?
Oh, boats are scaring all the fish away. Had several just kind of drive by.
What are you fishing for?
Skipjack.
Skipjack, okay.
Yeah. I got two skips from yesterday and trying to get a couple more to take out on my boat.
Okay, yeah, well, that's what I'm in here for, actually. Don't see a lot of water breaking down. Well, we're going to get a camera set up and see if we can't bust one or two. I did have one hit my spoon on the second cast, that's why I'm still sticking around. Thank you.
Thank you.